Then we have Camden High in the black, wearing Peak Skills jerseys. Peak Skills, Berlin, New Jersey, versus Northeast from Florida. Northeast goes up 2-0. DJ Wagner with the ball. Oh, I'm sorry, that was Lett with the ball. Northeast takes a 4-0 lead. DJ Wagner on the basket and foul, shooting one. That should make the score 5-4, Camden. Thank you. DJ Wagner. Timeout, Northeast. Sorry, we can't see the scoreboard, but Camden, I believe, is up 9-4. DJ Wagner with another big bucket. We have a timeout, Northeast. Here we have 8 minutes left in the first half. Camden is up 21-10 over Northeast from Florida. Thank you. We are here at Philly Live. Rob Pizza, it's all about sports. Camden in the black uniforms. The Northeast from Florida in the white. Net with the shot. DJ Wagner on the drive. DJ Wagner, Brewer, so at the half, Camden 33, Northeast 24. Okay, we're about to start the second half. Thank you.
Eagles up 35-28.
Cam. Timeout, Camden. Score, Camden 38, Northeast 33. Camden up 40-33. Lance Ware on the foul line for Camden. Camden up 4 points, 41-36. Thank you. Timeout Camden 42, Northeast 36.
I'm going to have a talk with his mom. That's the one you would look at for the future right there.
Number one.
Yeah.
See how many hit the ball. Super freshman.
Good move, DJ. Got to finish though.
Lance Ware makes the foul shot. Makes the score 45-36 Camden.
Yeah, he's making a hard come down now. The year, 29 years old. They bought a second house. RJ Page. He went there for track. And then when Coach lost two of his guards, he went to RJ to come out of basketball because he was real good in that. But Rock Coach Johnson said no. Matt right there.
Yep. They did. Bergen Cabot beat them. And then Bergen Cabot lost to somebody, I forget.
Yo, Matt. Oh, thanks for the sign, Peter. Big Bernie Cabot.
Right.
Oh, okay.
Northeast. Wow.
We didn't get a technical in a summer league game. Well, I'll talk to the coach on the way. He said he feels as though they're not getting fair shape up here.
Brewer shoots the technical. I'm sorry, Brewer shoots the other end of his foul shots. Lett's going to shoot the technical. Camden's up 45-40. That makes the first. Camden up 47-40 with 8:16 left in the game.
Be nice if we keep DJ home.
They ain't going to Kentucky, man.
I wouldn't. I'll make my own name for my own self somewhere, you know? I know, man. Big man would love him. Oh my God. He was giving it to Imbotech Friday. Oh, he's giving it to him.
Lance Ware on the foul line. Camden. Camden. 6 minutes, 30 seconds left in the game. Sion Medley with the ball.
Yeah, I'm ready.